Sometimes the drill press handle goes limp. To fix it, loosen both of the yellow screws nearly all the way. Then, slowly wiggle the motor back past its normal limit, and eventually you'll feel the handle fall into place. Go ahead and get your belts back in place and tighten the screws, and that's all there is to it.